High school wrestling individual state finals at the Palace of Auburn Hills today. A number of area wrestlers going for state championships. Krupp is a big name in New Lothrop. Nice family, good wrestlers. One of them, Taylor Krupp, wrestling in the 160-pound final. Unfortunately, he comes up just short, losing to Jacob Cooper of Springport 7-6 in overtime.